please to stand if you are able and to give a very rousing round of applause as we welcome in the Irish national team. Caps and participation medals. Welcome up the great man, Paul O'Connell, the Ireland team captain. He was 105 caps this country, three times of Ireland's source, and this is his fourth Rugby World Cup.
And he made it up the Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, first of all, can I thank the people of Burton and Trent for a fantastic welcome this evening. We weren't expecting anything like this. We weren't expecting the crowds outside to see so many GAA jerseys, Irish provincial jerseys and Irish jerseys was great for the lads. And there's obviously a thriving Irish community here. A few English jerseys out there welcoming us as well, which is great. So thanks very much for the reception. We really do appreciate it. Since our arrival yesterday at St. George's Park, we've been incredibly well looked after. With a day off on Thursday where a few lads are going to Alton Towers, a few lads going golfing in the Belfry, some boys going shooting, the backs are going shopping in Birmingham, I think. But until then, we're really looking forward to using the facilities in St. George's. You know, we're blown away by it. The pitch out there is absolutely incredible. And the pool recovery facilities, the hotel itself, the staff at the Hilton, the gym, everything out there is absolutely top class. And we're really appreciative of the opportunity to spend a few days there preparing for our next game. And hopefully, if we do go further in the tournament, our time at St. George's and our time at Burton and Trent will have played a big role in that. So thank you very much.